Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube video about owls, one of the most fascinating and mysterious birds in the world. With their distinctive hooting calls, silent flight and large glowing eyes, their nocturnal creatures have captured the imagination of people for centuries. In this video, we will take a closer look at the physical characteristic, habitat, behavior and unique adaptation of owls. We will explore the different species of owl found around the world and learn about their amazing hunting techniques, as well as their important role in ecosystems. So sit back, relax and join us on the journey of discovery as we delve into the captivating world of owls. There are over 200 species of owl found around the world, belonging to two families, Strigidae and Tridoni. Here are a few examples of them. Great horned owl. This large, powerful owl is found in throughout the North and South America and is known for distinctive ear tuft and deep hooting call. It prey on variety of animals, including rabbit, rodent, and other animals. Barn owl. With its heart-shaped face and ghostly appearance, the barn owl is one of the most recognizable owl species. It's found in North America, Europe, and Australia. Snowy owl. This iconic owl species found in Arctic tundra. As you can see a picture where it's hunt rodent and other prey in the snow. Another is elf owl. This tiny owl species found in southwestern United States and Mexico. Eagle owl. So this is a large owl species found in throughout Europe, Asia and Africa, and known for its impressive size and strength. It prey on variety of animals, including birds and mammals and other things. Main character of owl is silent flight. Owls have specialized feathers that allow them to fly almost silently, making them excellent hunters. The feathers on their wings are serrated, which breaks up the sound of their air flowing over them and reduces noise. Another thing is large forward facing eyes. Owls have some of the largest eyes of any bird, which are positioned on the front of their head. This gives them excellent depth perceptions and allow them to see in low light conditions. Another is nocturnal habits. Most owl species are active at night when they hunt for the prey under cover of darkness. They have excellent night vision and can see in very low light, thanks to their large pupils and high numbers of rod cells in their eyes. Powerful talons. Owls have strong curved talons they use to catch and kill their prey. Their claws are also flexible and can move independently, allowing them to grasp and hold onto prey securely. Hooting calls. Many owl species are known for their distinctive hooting calls, which they use to communicate with other owls and establish their territories. Overall, these unique characteristics make owls one of the most fascinating and captivating bird species in the world. Many owl species have flattened facial discs. They help to funnel sound to their ears, allowing them to locate prey even in complete darkness. Another thing, their feather pattern. Owls have a range of distinctive feather patterns and colors which vary between species. Some species have molted or barred features that help them to blend with their surrounding, and others have bright or bold markings. They help to imitate the predator or owls. Owl can be found in forests. Many owl species prefer forest habitat where they can find tree for roosting and nesting, and prey species like rodent and bird. In a grassland, they also found in some of species prefer open grass where they can hunt for prey like mice and owls. Deserts, they can be found in desert, tundras, region, urban areas. So it depends on the species and the requirement of survival. Thank you guys for watching my video.